One of four from three. We called everybody in the league. Nobody wants any of you, so just we better work it out together.
Ian Clark with a nice drive and floater. Draymond from deep, and another three. Five on the game. Ian Clark is shooting 49% on threes for the year as he buries a triple. Ian Clark flipping it in.
Bogut's man never, he got locked.
Gets around three to flip it up and in.
Really a nice move. He knew he was going to get that three-point shot stuffed by Fareed. He said, okay, I've got just enough time to make a move. Nice little crossover and carried it in on 1 foot.
Shot clock at five. Ian Clark quick on quick and made it anyway.
I'm not sure Mike Malone wanted that shot, but you live with it.
And Clark off a Draymond delivery. Ian Clark boxed out on that rebound. Move without the ball. 29 assists on the night. And what a distributor Draymond Green is. Five looking for cutters. Ian Clark showing go!
I'll tell you, what poise this young man has. He gets the ball, he's not really open. He still shows him the ball, gets a fake and makes a little turn and drops in a tough shot.
Fareed, now Arthur.
He fouled, got a foul him.
They don't foul, Barton's got nowhere to go. He's gonna shoot a three to tie it, no!
Play was fire. They didn't get burned.
The Warriors win their 34th home game.